When I think I don't deserve it, I think about Jesus and the fact that he was perfect and he thinks that I'm worth it. I know I got a purpose, so when I don't like what I see in the mirror, I learn to look past the surface. Believe me, God heard this, cause these words came from my heart. I was in pain, it was dark. Then Kenny sparked the light down the road to let me know he would lighten up my load. And it's gonna get greater later. God only wants the best for me, but the devil's a hater. I can see his eyes through the smiles of fake friends. If you all think hate wins, and just keep. At the end of the day, whose will you think will prevail? Or will you live to tell? Miracle after miracle, it comes true. The spiritual individual is in you. Live it. Coming to you sincerely, I need you near me, please feel me. I'm sick and I need for you to heal me. I'm lost and looking for the real me. I'm tired and weary, haven't been able to see things clearly. And even though I know you love me dearly, I still get weary. So where does that leave me? Lost and alone, wanna call God for this life. I lost my phone, every day is a struggle, cause I juggle my problems. Need to let go and let God, cause only he can solve them. I'm tired of lying to myself, thinking I can do it on my own when I get left alone. When the devil sneaks in and creeps in, knocks on the door lightly and peeks in. And it's usually around the weekend that I get reckless and jump off the deep end. Come on! Be all right. Real talk. Talk to him. Let him know what to do. Come on. Give your head to the sky.